chosen and sent and ordained for us to become. Yes. So the blood was enough.
The blood was enough.
The blood was enough.
Yes.
Man, you almost made me try to sing.
Hallelujah.
Oh, that's not my gift. Stay in my lane. Thank God.
Hallelujah.
I'm a praiser, I'm a worshiper because I know the power of Christ.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Tonight, let's just celebrate and honor what God has done for each one of us. Hallelujah. 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 Can we bless the man of this house, the shepherd of this house, Pastor Gray, and this powerful, gifted, anointed man to the bone, woman of God, who is walking in her season. Come on, let's elevate our praise in here tonight. Because God is doing great and mighty things. And when we see God do something for our sister, we ought to be able to celebrate. You ought to call 10 people to mind tonight and say, watch my pastor's wife. Watch my sister on my own network, but everybody don't get to own network. Jesus. Lady Green, thank you for the invitation. Thank you for the confidence in even asking me. I have watched you from afar, and then I watch you in the certain circles, and I say, that's my sister Maria right there. And I thank God because He has intentionality in our lives, yes?
Yes?
You know, and there are times we have to pay attention to the timing of God. But when God does something with intention, He connects things for purpose. And it's not just for us to say, oh, well, I went to Indiana. I had a chance to pull down a fur coat. I live in Texas, y'all. We don't get a chance to wear nothing fur. We haven't had a winter in 3 years. I brought 3 furs for 2 days. But no, but to be here for the purpose that God would have me to be here.
Yes.
To be here for this moment because God said there's something that you women, that my sisters, that His daughters needed to hear. There's something that you need to do in your life this day. Something that's going to cause you to shift. Something that pricks in your spirit that say, I no longer can be like this.
Yes.
See, we get accustomed to accepting life as is. Tell somebody, say, I'm not going to be as is.
I'm not gonna be as is.
You know how when we go by, you.